Hello, I'm going to show you how to reverse video. So what you're going to need is a free software called Vidimux and another free software called Hypercam. The links are in the description. So I'm just going to double click on Vidimux and open that up. When you have that open, you're going to go to File, Open, and find your video. You're just going to double click on your video. It should open up like this. So you're going to click Copy in the video section, and you're just going to choose one of the videos. It doesn't matter which type. Then you're going to click Configure and OK. Then you're going to click Filters. And you're going to double click on reverse. Now it should appear up here. You're going to click configure and then close. It shouldn't look like it does anything, but it will. So you're just going to click on this box up here, which should change it to the output. Now you can preview it. So I'm just going to skim through here. It's reversed, as you can see. So once it's reversed, this is where Hypercam comes into use. You're going to open up Hypercam. Now, you're going to record with this button. Well, right now, it says stop recording. That's because I'm recording this video with Hypercam. But it will say start recording. So what you're going to do, you're going to click this button here. And then you're going to click this screen. A box should appear around it in black. That's good. You should click there. Then you're going to click Start Recording. And then you're going to click Play right here. But make sure your mouse doesn't go past this screen or the Hypercam will record it. When it's done, you're going to click Stop Recording. And that's how you reverse video. So, I'm just gonna show you some of my video. Take a look.